And now back down the ice. Here come the Lightning. And Bart Cirelli! And he goes barreling in. They're saying that's a goal. The signal on the ice is a goal.
It was determined that the Tampa player pushed the goaltender into the net. Therefore, we have no goal.
The other to Hagel. Hagel up the ice to Cirelli. And he is stopped by Lyon. A great chance for Anthony Cirelli to get that goal
Hagel
back.
Saying
he's
saying it's in.
He's saying it is in. And the Lightning are celebrating like this is a goal.
How about this? It's Cirelli again.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. We have no goal.
So for the second time this period, Anthony Cirelli has a goal taken off the board. And it stays again 1-0, and it's still 43 seconds.
Let's try it again.
Here they go again. Shorthanded, Cirelli shoots. Score!